Hello friends, myself Shilpa Kamtekar. I am the editor of Ekalavya Academy. Today, I am very happy to announce that we are releasing two books at the same platform. Today, 14th April, one of the great days because of Ambedkar Jayanti and also Good Friday. For this auspicious occasion, we are releasing two books. One book is UGC NET Computer Science Paper 2 and another book is Paper 3. Already you know we have released one book last year, Solved Question Papers from 2004 to 2014. This is the unique product in the market because no one solved original question papers with solutions till now. Because of this uniqueness, we got good sale and response. So that we have decided to update this book. While updating, we have considered all reviews, comments and feedback. Finally, we have modified initial pattern of book. Now we are giving subject-wise book because in UGC NET exam covers nearly 25 subjects. Paper 2 contains 10 chapters and paper 3 contains 15 chapters. It is very difficult to study all 25 subjects thoroughly. Instead, we can study based on the priority of this subject. In this book, we have given a table, subject and their priorities. Priorities decided based on previous year question papers. Some of the key features of these books, it contains repeated questions, logic families, list of time complexity, types of grammar, normal forms, IP addresses, Unix commands, etc. These are the some screenshots, repeated questions, logic families, list of some complexity, time complexity, types of grammar, normal forms, IP addresses, Unix commands, etc. So please go through this book, follow each and every trick and techniques and try to crack UGC NET exam. For more tricks and techniques, subscribe this channel so that you can easily get our future videos. Please share our videos. Thank you for watching.